स्टैंडर्ड एट मैथ चैप्टर थ्री अंडरस्टैंडिंग क्वाड्रिलेटरल एक्सरसाइज 3.1 सम नंबर 4 एग्जामिन द टेबल यू आर गिवन अ टेबल एंड अ फिगर दिस फिगर इज डिवाइडेड इनटू ट्राइंगल्स एंड सम ऑफ एंगल्स डिड्यूस फ्रॉम दैट राइट सम ऑफ एंगल्स डिड्यूस फ्रॉम दैट लेट्स राइट हियर आई एम राइटिंग फिगर
सर तुम आ लेसन एक बार पीडीएफ मोकली सकसो
नाउ फिगर ट्राइंगल इट हैज अ थ्री साइड एंड एंगल सम विल बी 180 हाउ इट अराइव्ड थ्री साइड माइनस टू इनटू 180 That will be 1 into 180 degree. Now, we have a pyramid shape. It has a 4 side. So, now here what we will do? 4 minus 2 into 180. It will be 2 into 180. All the angles total should be 360. It should be 360. This way, the next side is given 5. So what you should do, the formula here will be, just to focus, formula here will be n minus 2 into 180. To find the angle sum of all the sides. Right? Formula n minus 2 into 180. To find angle sum of any shape. Number of sides. N is equals to number of sides. Let's do first question given here. N is equals to 7. First question A, N is equals to 7. Means you have 7 sides. Therefore, angle sum will be of a polygon is equals to N minus 2 into 180. 7 minus 2, 180. 5 into 180, that is 900. 180, that will be 900. B, question B. N is equals to 8. Therefore, angle sum of a polygon N minus 2 into 180, 8 minus 2 into 180, 6 into 180, that will be 18, 6, 1, 0, 8, 0. C, third, N is equals to 10 angles or 10 sides. So angle sum will be Ten minus two into 180. 8 into 180, that is 1440. 1440. So formula here it should be n is given formula. formula here should be d n minus 2 into 180. N minus 2 is equals to 180 into 180. Once again, let me explain. Formula to find angle sum property is equals to n minus 2 bracket complete into 180. So you can find n is equals to 7, 8 and 10. Angle sum will be 7 minus 2, that was 5 into 180, that will be 900. 8 minus 2 into 180, that is 1080. And 10 minus 2, that will be 8 into 180, that is 1440. Now next question number 5. Question is, what is the regular polygon? State the name of the regular polygon of. If three sides, we call it triangle. If four sides, we call it quadrilateral. And if six sides, we call it hexagon. And what is the definition of regular polygon? A regular polygon A polygon having all sides of equal length, means all sides are equal, and interior angle of equal size is known as regular polygon. Let me give you an example first. If all sides are equal, then equilateral triangle, it's a regular polygon. If all the sides are equal, this is called a square.
Equilateral square.
It will be, all sides are equal, it will be square. Right? Same way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All sides are equal in hexagon. It's a regular hexagon. These are the examples we can give it. Now, sum starts. Question number 6. Very important. Just have a look at it. Find the angle measure X in the following figure. I will draw the angles in the same way as it is given in the question. This is the angle 50 degree, 130 degree, 120 degree, and this is X. Let me denote the vertex A, B, C, and D. How would you do the sum? Now this is quadrilateral. Angle sum will be 360. So in quadrilateral A, B, C, D, always write in this way. Angle A plus angle B plus angle C plus angle D. That will be total 360. Angle A plus B plus C plus D, that will be 360. Now A is given 50. B is equals to 130. C is equals to 120. Therefore, we have to find D. Focus. Total of these three will be 300 plus angle D is equals to 360. Therefore, angle D is equals to 360 minus 300. Angle D is equals to 60. Angle D is equals to 60. Everyone getting? Everyone getting?
Yes.
Everyone?
Yes.
Any doubt?
Yes, sir.
Any doubt? No.
No, sir. Okay. No, sir.
Absolutely.
No, sir.
Sum number 6 first. Now second. Next figure is shown in this way. Now this is right angle, it is given. This is X. This is 70. This is 60. Right? We are writing A, B, C, D, and this is E. Now from figure you can see these two angles are linear pair angles. So if this is 90, this will be also 90. Let's write it. Let's write it. Angle A, B, C plus angle E, B, C is equals to 180 into bracket linear pair. Into bracket linear pair. I hope everyone knows linear pair angles are supplementary. Linear pair angles are supplementary. Everyone knows it? Everyone know the rule? Linear pair angles are supplementary, 180.
Yes, yes sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Yes, sir.
Okay. So, now ABC you are given 90. They have given by symbol, right? Plus EBC is equals to 180. Therefore, angle EBC is equals to 180 minus 90. EBC is equals to 90. Now you came to know that this angle is 90. Now you have three angles, you can find fourth one. So in quadrilateral B, C, D, E, B plus C plus D plus E is equals to 180. Now B is 90. C is X, D is 70, E is 60, is equals to 180. Therefore, 9 plus 7, 160 plus 60, 220 is equals to, sorry, total 360, yeah? My mistake. Total 360. Therefore, X is equals to 360 minus 220. X is equals to 140 degrees. X is equals to 140 degrees. Next question is,
sir?
Yes. Okay. Now, question number 3. Drawing a figure. Now you are given this angle 30, this angle 70, this angle 60, right? And these two are same angles. They are, we are assuming them XX. We are assuming them XX. I hope the figure is very, very clear to all of you. Very, very clear to all of you.
Yes, sure.
Now let's put some points or vertex.
Yes, A, sir.
B, C, D, E, F, and here G. Always name them. So that question will be easy for you. Now let's start with A, B, and C. A, B, and C. Angle ABC plus FBC. Total 180. Again linear pair. Khush. They are linear pair. Why linear pair?
Yes, sir. Because
right? adjacent. They are adjacent angles, yes. They are adjacent angles and on the same line. Yes, they are on the same line, not 90. 90 is here only. Why it is 90 here? Because symbol is given here. This symbol is given. This symbol of square indicates 90 degree. Here no 90 degree. Please, do not get confused. Do not get confused. See the question, right? So ABC is 70 and SBC is not given. Therefore, FBC 180 minus 70, that is 110. FBC. This F, B and C, this will be 110 linear pair. Now next question, this way, GFE plus BFE, they are also linear pair. They are also linear pair. Therefore, 60 plus BFE is equals to 180. Therefore, BFE 180 minus 60, that is 120. Now I am writing here. This will be 120. 110, 120. Now this is a pentagon. Shape of B, C, D, E, F, pentagon, right? Five angles. So, in pentagon B, C, D, E, F, five angles. So, total will be, let me write here. 5 minus 2 into 180. 3 into 180. Total of all the angle will be 540. Total of all the angle will be 540. Let's write it. B, C, D, E, F. Total 540. Now B means FBC. This is FBC. Now C is X. D is 30. Just see your figure. C is X. D is 30. E is again X. And F is BFE. Is equals to 540. Now FBC 110, X plus X 2X, 30 plus, this is 120. is equals to 540. 2x plus 150 plus 110, that is 260, is equals to 540. 2x is equals to 540 minus 260. 2x is equals to 280. Therefore, all the two angle 280 divided by 2, they are 140 degree. They are 140 degree. D, question D. It's a regular pentagon. It's a regular pentagon. It's a regular pentagon. Regular pentagon means all the sides are equal. You can see all the sides are equal. We are naming them A, B, C, D, and E. It's all sides are equal. Therefore, it is regular pentagon. Now, as we have seen, pentagon has a total sum angle will be, angle sum will be 540.
540.
Yes. A plus B plus C plus D plus E is equals to 540. I am writing equal for them. X. All have equal measure, all angle. So, 5x is equals to 540. X is equals to 540 divided by 5. X 108. X 108. Am I clear? Am I clear? All the angles are same.
Yes, sir.
5x equals to 540. X equals to 108. Let's copy. Sum number 7. You are given a figure. Triangle. This is A, B, C, D, E, and F. Six angles. Find X. This is 90. Find Y. And find Z. This is 30. Let's do it. First, X plus 90 is equals to 180. Linear pair. Is it? X plus 90, this is X plus 90 is equals to 180. Therefore, X is equals to 180 minus 90. X is equals to 90. First, you got it. Second, Z plus 30 is equals to 180. Linear pair. Linear pair. So Z is equals to 180 minus 30. Z is equals to 150. Second. Now third. In triangle BCE, angle B, angle C, angle E, 180. 30 plus 90 plus angle E is equals to 180. 90 plus 30, 120 plus E. E is equals to 180 minus 120. E is equals to 60. So you got here, this angle is 60 inside. Now this 60 and Y will form, this 60 and Y will form again linear pair. So 60 plus Y, 180, linear pair. Y is equals to 180 minus 60. Y is equals to 120. So all the three angles you found, X 90, Y 120, and Z 150. Z 150. Getting everyone? Everyone, yes. Getting?
Yes.
Just sir. Very easy. Linear pair. Linear pair and linear pair. And this is angle sum property of a triangle. Right?
Yeah.
This was A. Now we are doing B. One is pending. They want you to find X plus Y plus Z. We forgot to do it. X plus Y plus Z is equals to 90 plus 120 plus 150. So it will be total 360. It will be total 360. Now what they want to find us here is X plus Y plus Z plus W. Let's draw. Now, this is your Z, this is 60. So they will form linear pair. This is W, here it is not given. This is 120, and this is X, and this is Y, this is 80. Let's start. Z plus 60 is equals to 180. Linear pair. So Z 180 minus 60. That is 120. Now X plus 120 is equals to 180. Again linear pair angle. X is equals to 180 minus 120. X is equals to 60 degree. Now third, Y plus 80 is equals to 180. Y 180 minus 80. Y 100 degree. Linear pair. And lastly, we have found all the three. Now what we should do? All the four angles, that is 60 plus 120 plus 80 plus fourth angle A, B, C, and D. So last will be angle A is equals to total 360. This is 260 plus A, 360. A is equals to 360 minus 260. Here it will be 100. Fourth angle will be 100. Now 100 plus W. Angle W plus 100 is equals to 180. Linear pair. Everyone getting or not?
Yes.
Yes.
The W 180 minus 100. W will be 80. W will be 80. What they want you to find? X plus Y plus Z plus W. X is 60. Y is 100. Z is 120. And W is 80. Total is 360. What can you derive from this? What can you derive from this? A statement you can derive. Sum of exterior angles of any polygon is equals to 360. Most IMP. Most IMP, sum of exterior angles of any polygon is 360. See, we have seen here it is 360. Now we have done here triangle also, right? This is our triangle. Then also XYZ is 360. Either you take pentagon, hexagon, heptagon, the exterior angle sum will be 360. Exterior angle sum will be 360. Is it all right? Is it all right, everyone?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.